glamorous.
Wow. After I jumped, it occurred to me, life is perfect. Life is the best, full of magic and beauty, opportunity, and television, and surprises, lots of surprises, yeah. And then there's the best stuff, of course, better than anything anyone ever made up, because it's real.
Thank you. without fear. The head is held high. Where knowledge is free. Where the world has not been broken up into fragments by narrow domestic walls. Where words come out from the depth of dreaming. Where tireless striving stretches its arms to its perfection. Where the clear stream of reason has not lost its way into the dreary desert sand of dead habit. Where the mind is led forward by thee into ever-winding thought and action. Into that heaven of freedom, my father, let my country awake.
Thank you. Good evening, everyone. Welcome to the poster conference for Lakme Presents Tarantella.
Good evening. Thank you for being here and the patience. We did try to start on time. This collection, I moved back to showing it Lakme because we show current season and we want to show where it goes when we get copies in the stores. And this collection, as you saw, was based on the life of the sculptor Mrinalini Mukherjee. So the texture, the little bit of sculpture, the draping, and and it's really it's about living life our way. And who better exemplifies this than this young lady here, who's come from the hills, done it her way, continues to do it her way, and lives it on her own terms, doing great work. Thank you.
Your turn. Yeah. Thank you, everyone. Thank you.
I can hold it.
No, it's okay. I think it's just getting too many mics. So it's really nice to be here. And my first experience for Tarun, who's my favorite designer. I actually have many friends in the industry, and I'm very lucky that I get to wear so many artists' creations, and Tarun is one of my favorites. I love his work, and I've been meaning to work with him. And I today got to wear his design, and I absolutely love it. And I hope you guys love what I'm wearing.
Kangna, tell us about this outfit.
Tarun, tell us about this outfit.
Well, these are all separate. So this is a draped thick satin skirt, which is draped a little differently. I do all these gilets. These are the jackets that fakirs wear in sadhus. I'm always inspired by that. She's got a cashmere rib neck thing for winter, because Indian women are always complaining that Indian clothes, there's nothing to keep you warm. So this year we did cashmere with the draping. The draping always looks like the patta. You layer it. She could wear this with pants. She could wear this with a dhoti skirt. She could take this off and wear this to the thing. These are separates and ready to wear. So like in the old days, women mixed cholis and saris and everything. It's the same principle we have to go back to. It's not a Western idea. These are older Indian ideas.
Yeah.
Long before people started wearing Western separates. That's what it's about.
Yeah.
And that was the spirit of the collection.
What do you think of your association with life?
Well, my association with them goes long back, because I think we had association beginning of the year, and I'm very happy to be a part of this show today again, because life is a, like I said, is a 4G mobile, and you can enjoy their services all day long, and it kind of allows you to live your life the way you want to. So it's really amazing to be a part of it again.
Kangana, a lot of castles in this collection.
कौन से material ले सकते हैं and fashion के लिए?
ये भागलपुर tweeds है, ये cashmere है, satins है, malmal है, because in Bombay you need malmal. There are a lot of silk georgette, this poly crush fabric. I use a whole range of things. If you're going to work in the morning and are going out at night, then you might need to wear a crinkle thing that won't crush. So there are many options. The whole idea is you do it your way.
Kangana, a lot of tassels in your collection. Do you like tassels? Do you want them to be part of your wardrobe?
Oh yeah, absolutely. And this is ready to wear, which I think for us, who are working women, and who like to shop every weekend, it's great to have these someone like Tarun, like a really big name in the fashion industry, for us to have his collection ready to wear, accessible at this price and in this variety, is amazing.
Is red your one of your favorite colors? Does it have an important place in your wardrobe?
Red?
Yes.
Yeah, the colors are beautiful. I love all the colors. I mean, yeah.
That is nice. Why I called her? I called her fashion's true chameleon. Because like a chameleon changes its colors, she's one of the few people who can change her look and vibe still being herself all the time. It's very few people do it, or they wear a full look. It's very rare to see her wear, because she always puts the look herself. And that's what makes it unique,
Thank you.
Last question.
Tarun, also
elaborate on the influences from the artist.
Well, at the top of the show, there was this, they had a montage of some of her sculptures. So this particular work she did in hemp, which is like a fiber that was woven like rope. And she dyed them in these reds, the colors in the show. And she did these things are huge, and they were draped. So I saw her show 3 times and I was blown away. She died on the night of her opening of the retrospective. And it was so powerful and Indian and visceral and raw, and it had draping, so I just was naturally drawn to it. I mean, she's really one of the less known but most powerful Indian sculptors ever.
Tarun, a few words on the dramatic set as well.
Well, you know, the show moved 48 hours back. We were thrown out of Xavier's. So this is a very simple attempt. I was trying to show some things that are organic, like the hem, that they free flow. So the people who worked on it, I had a rough sketch, but they were the artists yesterday and today, because I just kept saying I wanted like this wrap, this tunnel, this hive, some energy that you're pulled through. And they were the artists in this. When I work with people, even the people who came from Jessamer, the castanet players, you know, they heard the track once and they do their own thing. Because it's always to me a collaboration of different people. Kangana came down 30 seconds where she had to go and we talked for 3 minutes, 3 seconds. But you just get it. It's all about an energy with artists, with people who worked in the creative field. It's not to be rehearsed. That was it was. It was just that. Plus, we had no time.
Okay, Kangana,
that's it.
Boroplus? No, for winters you can use Boroplus. Along with that, I think I use a lot of home remedies. Like you can eat a lot of heaty things, which are peanuts and desi ghee and other homemade stuff, which keep your skin really nice and moisturized.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.